Arkadaşlar FIFA 20'nin yeni bölümüne karşınızdayız. FIFA 20 başlıyor. Oyunumuz başlıyor arkadaşlar. İseyler.
Sports. It's in the game.
Derbi maçı var arkadaşlar. Galatasaray Trabzonspor maçı. Maç derbi olunca da derbi maçı yokmuş arkadaşlar, transfer dönemi. Erhan Daya transfer teklifi geldi. Göndereceğimi sanmıyorum. Teklifi reddetti. Marka için teklif gelmiş, bakalım satacağımızı zannetmiyorum. Kifeye bahçeyi satmam. Bonk için teklif gelmiş mi? Kim Norwich kulübünün ön sözleşme için gelişiyle temasa geçin bilmemizi isterim. Bildiğiniz üzere bu durumda karar Ryan Donk adlı oyuncu ayrı ve kendi sözleşmesi bittiğinde Norveç kulübüne katılmayı tercih edebilir. Oyuncuyu kadromuza tutmak istiyorsanız en kısa sürede sözleşme şartlarını yenilemenizi öneririm. Sayın Başkan diyor. Transferlere bakalım. Kadroya bakalım. Milli kulüp kadrosunda kadro merkezi Ryan Dong önemli bir oyuncu. Ücretsiz transfer olmuş. Donk gider, başkası gelir değerli arkadaşlar. Ryan Dong gider. Dembele var. Dembele'ye bir teklif götürebiliriz. Dembele'ye teklif götürelim. Burada arkadaşlar transfer merkezine gidiyoruz. Dembele nerede? Bulalım Dembele. 83'lük oyuncu. Teklif götür. Bakalım ne diyecekler Dembele için.
Thank you.
Türk Kupası maçı var. Onun öncesinde basın toplantısı var.
Thank you all for joining us. We'll start taking some questions now. That's all we have time for today, so thank you all.
Türk Kupası maçı başlıyor. Eski çaydı.
This is the kind of match every football fan looks forward to. A lot on the line and the likelihood of a tension-packed occasion. We have all the action for you live on EA TV. Well, the Bosphorus is very much part of the story here in Istanbul, and we're on the European side of it at the home of Galatasaray. I'm Derek Ray here in the commentary position, joined by Lee Dixon. And coming up is action from the first leg in the round of 16. It's Galatasaray, and they face Trabzonspor.
Well, hopefully we get a good game today, Derek. The concern for both teams will be feeling each other out, almost too afraid to lose and put themselves in a tough place going into the second leg. Hopefully, I'm wrong.
How it looks for Galatasaray. Mario Lemina starts alongside Jean-Michel Seri in central midfield, and leading the line is goal-scoring machine Radamel Falcao. And so the match is underway. Peguli. Bit of running room now on the wing. Feguli clearing the lines, and so it will be a corner now. And firing it into the Criston ball. Well, real excitement here. I say that because it is his long-awaited debut coming up. What should we be looking for from him, Lee?
Yeah, big expectations on the lad. He just loves to hug the touchline. isolate the fullback one-on-one, and that's what he's been brought here to do, provide lots of creativity and service to the forwards. Looking forward to seeing him today.
A highly purposeful attack, this. The emphasis on getting the ball forward. I must say, no shortage of space. And it was blocked, that particular cross. Well, that's a completely wasted throw-in. He's given it straight to the opposition. And that has had to thwart them. Given away. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. What a moment that will live long in his memory.
Well, I suggest he doesn't look at his teammates right now. They're all staring at him.
And in possession, Ndiaye. Alexander Sørloth. Nwakeni. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. He has clear options in the middle.
Ah,
the opener in this game.
Well, keep it tight. That's what both managers would have been saying. But now the opening goal's gone in. Tactics have got to change. Well, here's a replay. I always tell young defenders to stop the cross, and this is why. When the ball comes in, it's perfect. And the ball ends up in the back of the net. Great header.
The opening goal of the game, then. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Filip Novak. Here's Manuel da Costa. Abdul Kadir Parmak. Nwakeni. Alexander Sørloth. Might be able to set up the chance. Well, not quite. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Wonderful tackle. An incisive pass. He must finish.
The grand is
gone. Well, when the run is timed to perfection and the ball is perfectly weighted, this is what you get. A great goal.
So, a level contest. 1-1. Technique displayed. Giving them a different option by moving in field. Possession changes hands, the interception there. Abdul Kadir Parmak. Meaty but fair challenge, and it will be a throw-in. And here's Gebrselassie. He continues to make hay. It could be up for grabs. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Here's Manuel da Costa. It's with Novak. Now, let's see what they can do here. A go. Easy save. Well, he's given it away. Falcao. Oh, that's a splendid piece of challenging. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Running with the ball confidently. And he's got to clear his lines. And the whistle is sounded for...
Türkiye Kupası'nda heyecan devam ediyor.
Plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. And in possession, Ndiaye. Çalhanoğlu. Excellent vision. The end of that for now. It's with Novak. High pressing at its best. Well, you might say he'll be happy with some aspects of his performance so far, but not every aspect, Lee.
Well, it's not been a great first half of football as far as he's concerned. He seemed a little bit sluggish to me, Derek. Easy for the back line to pick him up. Needs more movement.
Alexander Sørloth firing it in. A powerful effort, but just lacking accuracy.
Yeah, narrowly wide, Derek. Decent effort. He smashed it.
It has been a developing story in recent days, and now we can 100% confirm it. Sergei Milinkovic-Savic has completed his move to Manchester City.
A reported fee of around £80 million.
Sure. Oh, pretty good.
They've only gone and applied that finishing touch.
Well, it's good build-up, but there's one player standing in front of the goal, and it falls to him, and he's not going to miss from there.
Well, 2-1 it is here. A sloppy pass. Guilherme. Half an hour remaining then. And now passing it through. Well, not quite. And the ball with Sørloth. Promising sequence. Case of finding the opposition by whatever means. Simple save, really. Onyekuru giving the ball to the opposition that time. And the referee spotted the foul but has played advantage. I think he knew he was guilty of fouling. Free kick conceded. Plattered away. Gebre Selassie. And options in the centre. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Guilherme. And the ball with Sørloth. Badou Ndiaye. Falcao, not a good pass.
Well, listen to the atmosphere in here. The fans are doing their bit, trying to spur them on for the equaliser.
Guilherme. Inside the last quarter of an hour. Falcao, an incisive pass. And the goalkeeper will see that as part of doing his job. Decided that now is the time to go to the bench. Corner kick played in. Not really the ideal clearance.
Well, just listen to the crowd. They want a bit more. They know there's still time to grab an equaliser. Surely they'll get another chance or two.
Ball with Sørloth. It's a weighted pass. Possession check. Can he put it away? Rifled against the post, but back in play. Tremendous block. Oh, goodness, he was right on top of the situation to get the ball back for his team.
Well, that was almost signed, sealed, and delivered. I thought that was the game right there, but not to be. The woodwork's been hit. Chance of an equaliser, Derek.
He knows he's got to react. Straight down the throat of the opposition. Superbly read and executed. We've had the official word. There will be a minimum of 2 added minutes. Manuel da Costa. Badou Ndiaye. And there goes the final whistle. It's a victory for the visitors in the first leg of this tie. Going into the first leg. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in.
Maç sonu özel röportaj var.
Just a couple of questions for you.
Sistem Bayram için teklif gelmiş arkadaşlar. Hemen bakalım Ömer Bayram için. Ömer Bayram. Teklifi reddediyoruz. Evet arkadaşlar, bu videomuzun da sonuna geldik. Başka videoda görüşmek dileğiyle hoşça kalın diyoruz. Önümüzdeki videoda Denizlispor'la maç yapacağız. Başka bir videoda tekrar görüşmek dileğiyle hoşça kalın.